2 is underway. It's a dry heat. That's what they always say, isn't it? Here's a chance now for Oshie, and he crossed over and went the backhand, and it went off of Fleury and went wide. Back out again. Breaking back for this one now, and trying to get there for a backhand. It was Stevenson, and a save made by Fleury.
Pretty simple play there. Just get the puck into the middle of the ice, get the foot race to this point in their own zone, helping out the defense.
This comes to Neal.
Watch the stick. Is that stick above the shoulder for James Neal? That's something Washington's talking about. But what a shot by Neal.
Then Oshie. Then on back Niskanen. Fires! Save made by Fleury through a screen. And there's more.
Well, Marchessault came into that pile after and gave a shot.
The third odd man rush of the period for the Caps. The puck comes back out for a feed. Score! Eller! He's tied it up!
And Kempney's wide open, and watch this play. Everybody thinks he's going to shoot it. Most importantly, Marc-Andre Fleury, and a wide open net. What a pass.
And what an effort, Eddie, when you look at the initial play by Burakovsky.
To Eller. To Backstrom. John Carlson on to Backstrom again. Has Oshie inside. It's been across. Score! Ovechkin on the pass across.
Blue paint. You need your goaltender to prevent that puck from getting all the way across. Fleury tried, but it went right under.
There's a man moving up with him, Connolly. Eller drifting now. Got it on the wing. Warpick is shot. He scores!
Eller with a beautiful pass. The shot off of the elbow, it looks like, of Alex Tuck.
Then to the back once more. Rister scores! Theodore!
Carlson, but again, I go back to the penalty. On Oshie, bad penalty.
2:05 to go. Fleury at the edge of the crease, and now the hash marks as it's still back in. And set it close. Oh, and it didn't go! It was Tuck with a wide open net.
It's an adventure right there. Now watch this. The puck goes across. Tuck has a wide open net, and the paddle of the stick. Holtby.
In Washington, they'll be calling this the save.
Watson on a cross, gets back over to Smith. Drive and shrugged away by Holtby. To the corner, now they battle again.
Wanted to be a difference maker. Riley Smith's going to launch that on goal off of Brooks Orpik. Just top the outside part of the net. Holtby was trying to try to watch this. It's just going to change the direction, slow down.
Firing it back along. It's off the referee skate. Still they battle for it. Trying to get it out as Eller. The horn sounds and the series is even. The action hasn't stopped, though, as everyone goes.